do you got to do when things go wrong? Guys, today, you know, bad things happen to everybody, you know what I mean? And it doesn't matter how much money you make. It doesn't matter how good you are. Bad things happen. You know, things go wrong, mishaps, you know, transpire. Whatever the situation is, you know, you can cry over it for days, months, years, whatever. Or you can just roll with it, baby. You know, that's what you got to do. You got to learn to just roll with it, because life's too short to live it in a miserable way. You know, you got to own your life, people. You got to own what you're doing. You know, I've got the series going of the nine factors of ultimate confidence. You know, and confidence is key to everything. You know, believing in yourself is basically all it is, you know. Believing in more, believing for more, and just knowing that life is not as bad as you make it. You can actually live life in a good way, but you've got to be the one who makes the change, and you're the one that changes what you're doing. You know, you have got to make the efforts to change that. All right, you got to. That's key. You got to roll with it, baby. No matter what happens, no matter what life throws at you, no matter what people say, what people do, keep your head up. Keep your eyes on the prize. Go for your Northern Star and roll with it, baby. Make it a great day. I dare you.